Hello friends, how do you do? My name is Nixon. Welcome to my channel. In this lesson, I would like to give you a starting point in order to play tapping. So tapping is one of the techniques used mainly on electric guitars, and they are basically used to increase the speed by playing many notes, which are under normal circumstances you cannot play just by picking. So in the beginning it seems very complicated, but actually if you learn the basics you just increase the speed later, and it's all fun doing that. So in this example I'm going to play it I'm having my root on the 9th fret, third string. So my assumption is that you know that major scale. Even if you don't know, no problem, you just follow me. So in this example, I'm going to put my index finger on the 9th fret 2nd string, and I'm using my middle finger to hammer on the 10th fret same string, and I'm going to play using my pick, and I'm going to tap using my middle finger of this hand. So let me zoom in a bit. Okay, so I'm going to play to hammer on that 10th fret, and I'm going to hammer on, I'm going to tap on the 12th fret the same string like this. So I'm going to hammer, tap. So tapping is like you push on the string, is like hammering on, but most of the time after you just hit the string, you let the finger go. So it's like, okay. So hammer on, tap, hammer on, tap. So this the first example. It's going to be just hammer on, tap, hammer on, tap. Oh, sorry, hammer on, tap. Then I'm going to do the same on the 14th fret. So hammer on, tap, tap. So hammer on, tap, hammer on, tap. Then increase. So you see like that, after a time you increase the speed automatically. The difficult part that I've seen is transitioning from now using the pick to tapping, because they seem to be like two things happening simultaneously, and once you play normally. So I would like to advise that you go very slowly in this example. Just play, for example, this note, 9th fret 3rd string with a pick, these two with a pick, this one as well, then hammer on, tap, leave it, then again with a pick. See, so you continue doing that until when you feel comfortable to play with the pick and also to tap. So it's a bit of an exercise, but hang on there, you'll reach there. So and once you are moving from one string to another string, make sure when you tap, you are holding to that string. If you tap, for example, if I'm holding this string and I tap here, the note is right, but once I lift it, Then it goes to the open string because I'm not holding anywhere, so it rings and sounds horrible. So make sure that when you do, you are holding that string. So you can tap on the 12th, 14th, 15th, 12, 14, 16 and 17, just as an example. That's just major scale for E, some notes. Okay, so have fun doing that, and if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Also, you might want to share to friends for them also to start practicing. Otherwise, thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye.